I got a wedding I want to go to.
Up. place in this old world. Cruel, cruel world, must I go on? Cruel, cruel world, I'm moving on. I've been living too fast, I've been living too wrong. Cruel, cruel world, I'm gone.
John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own, raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
All right, girl. That's a girl.
Isn't in that book of yours. Do you know the English had talking horses?
You're kidding me.
I never lie, Jackie boy. I met them talking horses in Canada.
All right, Rufus.
Stop what you're doing and get to eating, huh?
Whatever your name was.
What?
Yeah. Horses is boring as hell. Worse than Englishmen. Oh, come on. I got work to do.
Hi there, John.
You're confusing the boy.
Oh, he's fine. Confused already with you for a parent.
Between you and me and everything else, there's no damn hope for him. Bet you don't think your pa's such an idiot now you've seen old uncle again.
He's a colorful fella.